I think we could definitely build off of it. It was definitely a big momentum game for us. We definitely built some confidence with being able to be back and forth, and we've had some trouble with scoring in the past few games, so it definitely gave us a lot of momentum moving forward.
What led to the better scoring, do you think? When exactly can you take out of that to do more shots, more challenge? How did you go about getting?
I think every game we've had so many chances, so it's just starting to click, which is good. So I think we're all really buying into the systems and doing our job, which is definitely helping.
You guys are stepping out of conference here for what's a pretty fun weekend for you. You guys get to play, host a tournament. What has this experience been like for you getting to play in these over the last couple of years? And how much are you kind of looking forward to this weekend?
I think it's definitely a fun experience because we play a bunch of teams that we would never normally play, and there's not that pressure of getting points. So it's definitely just a fun time for everybody's family to come and watch us play some out-of-conference teams.
Is there anything you guys learned from the BU series that you're going to take forward for this weekend?
I think it definitely shows that we can compete with anyone and that we shouldn't be taken lightly, so I think our confidence will build up for this coming weekend.
Is there a little bit of bragging rights involved considering it's the four conferences all represented here this weekend?
Yeah, I think it's definitely really cool. So it's just an opportunity for all of us to get to play with each other and play against teams that we don't have to, like, drive there, like, on a bus 3 hours. It's just something different. So it's something to look forward to be able to see some new faces.
Obviously, if the matchups work out, you guys have a chance of playing Sydney with Minnesota. What would that sort of be like after her being here for a couple of years?
I think it'll be really fun. I feel like we're also pretty close with her, so it'll be like a nice like bantering in the game against her.
Well, knowing her that well, do you know the secrets to her weaknesses?
I think I know as many of her secrets as she knows of mine. So.